Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how to rename the columns in your table database. This is part of my series on breaking down table databases so that you can get a better understanding of them, because if you understand table databases, once you're learning the other databases in Notion template, I think it'll be a little bit easier for you. So what we want to do is we want to make sure that our table is inserted, and we're going to go up to where it says name. Now we're just going to simply click on that. And once we click on that, it's going to populate a little box. All you have to do is erase the title of that column now and put something else in. So I'm just going to name it months. Now you just click off of that. And then once you click off of that, you'll see that the name has now changed. And let's do it again. So I'm going to change the next column and I'm just going to do the same thing. I'm going to click on it. I'm going to change the name of it. And once I click off, that column is now renamed. So this is how you rename columns in your Notion templates. If you found this video to be helpful, please check out my other videos. You might find those to be helpful too. Thanks. Bye.